Every American wants our troops to come home, but I think all of us want to make sure that when they do come home, we're safe. And I don't know how we're ever going to be safe if people over there can't at least sit down and talk with each other. The only reason the Kurds and the Arabs and the Christians were in that restaurant is because we gave them the space to be in that restaurant. And you think what you want to about those people over there? They've had enough of killing.